New right now tonight, dozens of people in Everett were left without power for several hours. This is according to National Grid. There was a failure of a, quote, secondary electrical line causing the outage and smoke to rise from a handful of manhole covers. This is video from Broadway in Everett where it looks like National Grid is trying to vent a manhole. And so as of right now, it's unclear what started the failure in the first place. Stick with us as we learn more about this situation.